It's time for our weekly recap. Donald Trump still refuses to recognize the outcome of the election and has now fired the head of cybersecurity, Christopher Krebs, for claiming there was no fraud. After Pfizer's results, Moderna has now announced that its vaccine is 95% effective according to trials. The best part? Turns out Dolly Parton herself donated to its development. In Germany, Perry is building the first 3D printed apartment building with a size of 380 square meters. In the world of film, Warner Bros. Revealed that Wonder Woman 1984 will simultaneously premiere on cinemas and HBO Max. Moreover, Quentin Tarantino has signed a two-book deal, the first of which is going to be a novelization of Once Upon a Time in Hollywood.